to a Nats and Phillies game tonight, and we're really excited despite the fact that it is raining a little bit right now.